right, now we're going to go over ladder safety. As you can see, I'm only two pieces high here. Those are 6 foot sections. I have a third piece here if I need it, and I also have another piece in my truck. Now, when it comes to the safety of these ladders, when it comes to it, you want to look at the base here, make sure you're on a stable ground. Nothing's going to move when you're walking up and down it. And if it does, say I was here, it's not a safe ladder. You don't want to get up on there. All you're going to do is it's going to slide to the side. You have there's a fall hazard there. So you want to make sure you get yourself balanced. Find good position for your ladder. Big step back. Make sure you can see everything. Make sure nothing's going to get in your way. And as you can tell a little bit, well, the wind's not blowing hard enough for you to see it on me, but the tree's behind you, you can see. So now with the that being said, the higher up you go, the wind tends to blow a little bit harder. Now this house isn't very tall with the second story, so we only need two pieces. So when I climb, I'm going to make sure to support myself, keep my weight balanced. I don't need to be hugging in, leaning on this ladder, and I don't need to be sitting all the way far back. When you sit far back, you're causing your balance. Your balance is not going to be with the ladder. The ladder's going to move back and forth, side to side. Now if you focus and you balance yourself, whether you hold the rungs here in the middle or you're holding on to the side of the ladder, you want to balance yourself completely so that way each step of the ladder, you're balanced with it. Once you've reached your point where you're going to do your work at, you make sure you're still balanced. I'll give it a little move with my feet. I don't usually bounce. I'll usually give it a little move with my feet. There's no movement there. I know that I'm going to be safe. And I'll start cleaning my windows.